Hello, good evening, and welcome to round three of the Revolution Series, coming to you live on Eurosport, your home of cycling. Tonight we're in Glasgow at the Sir Chris Hoy Velodrome, and later on in the show we'll be hearing from Britain's most successful Olympian. But before that, get ready for some fast and furious track racing as all the elite teams try to chase down Team Pedalsure, who won rounds one and two on their way to opening up a 40-point gap at the top of the championship. Joining me in the studio this evening is Commonwealth bronze medalist and now director sportif of One Pro Cycling, James McCullum is here. James, thanks very much for coming in. It's going to be a great evening here in Glasgow.
Yeah, it's great to be back, Ashley. You know, Glasgow always in a fantastic round in the Revolution Series, and tonight it's going to be absolutely electric, jam-packed. Atmosphere's already bubbling up for the finale for tonight, so looking forward to it.
It is, and the championship's in great standings, of course. But tell us a bit about the differences between this Glasgow track and Manchester and London, which we've seen before.
Yeah, there's three subtle differences. The first one is the most obvious one. It's a different shape of track. Longer straights, sharper bankings, but also the banking is actually a lot steeper here than it is in Manchester or London. That makes a very big importance in the next thing, which is the transition. So there's a lot more chance of being pulled down the track by the transition, so you have to adjust your riding style accordingly.
OK, we'll get more from James about those details later on. It's also much hotter here than it has been for the previous two rounds. But if you're new to Revolution Cycling, this is how it works.
caution.